And Lord, we just thank you that you'll keep us, each one of us, safe, now and forevermore. Amen.